You have driven past the Horseshoe Casino, you know it is coming right along, and already people are playing games inside. Not gamblers just yet, but casino trainees. They are hoping now to welcome you in just a couple of months to the brand new casino, but they've got to learn all of the games first themselves. News 5's Andrew Setters went inside their training session for you today.
The excitement is building, the music's pumping, and the dice are flying all over the place. The Horseshoe Casino is getting closer to opening up, and these folks are the ones who are going to be on the front lines.
Blackjack bingo!
This is the Table Game Service Academy at the Horseshoe Casino Cincinnati. About 750 people are going through more than 200 hours of training. They're dealing cards, spinning the roulette wheel, and tossing the dice, too.
Come on, shooter, come on!
Julie Piper is starting a second career after she lost her job at Comair.
We had 60 days notice of the closing of Comair, so I was able to grieve that a little and then have the excitement of starting something new the same day that my company closed.
A serious change of luck. It's given her a new job.
But I think people are going to be very happy to come to my table and play. I'm going to make it exciting for them.
And she's not alone.
I was coming in from a company, got laid off, moved down here to be with my fiance. Now I transitioned to this, which is I never have any experience in, and it's been a wonderful experience so far.
The new workers are training in the warehouse at the Horseshoe. The real gaming floor will look much different. 4 weeks through the 12-week training, and they are already learning a ton.
You know, they're getting the feel of the chips in their hands. They're getting the feel of the dice. They're understanding exactly what it's going to be like. And the scenarios that they're practicing here at the tables are what they're going to see on the floor.
And soon the training in the tables.
All right, shooter, come on. Seven, eight, 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 seven.
Will really pay off.
Oh, seven.
Everything is on schedule. The Horseshoe Casino is set to open this spring. From the Horseshoe Casino, Andrew Setters, News 5.